unfamiliar and unconventional surroundings. And it is here, in the least likely of places and among the most unlikely of people, God enters in. Just as God made a stable a sacred space, gathered together